In this tough economy, many, of course, have found themselves out of work. In Maryland, more than 200,000 people are unemployed and are looking for a job. Some of them stood in long lines today at a job fair hosted by Congressman Elijah Cummings and sponsored by WBAL-TV 11. Prospective employees waited to interview with companies like Safeway and PNC Bank. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti was there.
Before the doors open and the line for the job fair was wrapped around the building. The hope real for inside to wait more than 90 different employers with positions to be filled.
Doing various jobs at the swimming pool.
We have a variety of positions open in all of our different stores. We're looking for cashiers and courtesy clerks, experienced meat help, experienced bakery help. So we have a lot of different things available, and we have real positions. We're ready to hire on the spot.
Everyone's looking for a job in this economy.
Many of the jobs available are government jobs with salaries and benefits, some with no experience necessary.
Make a difference is kind of our theme. This is definitely something that would be worthwhile for you to do.
We're moving to Fort Meade with the BRAC. So we're just focusing on recruiting mainly in Maryland.
Looking for work, looking for a good job, good opportunity to grow with the company and just be ready for life.
From the just starting out to the recently laid off, thousands poured into the Fifth Regiment Armory looking for a break.
I'm on unemployment right now.
Things are very tough right now. You go on the internet, look at the job sites that normally had, you know, a year ago had numerous jobs, and there's virtually nothing.
Congressman Cummings hosts this job fair every year, and by far this is the most well-attended event. The congressman says that only further illustrates how hard times are.
It just shows you that we are in desperate times. And talked to a few people in the line, and a lot of these people have been out of work for a long time. Normally what we do is one a year, but I'm thinking that we're going to have to do one in about 5 months, depending on the economy.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.